Alright guys, so today I'm going to be answering your one particular question. When am I going to be posting a new montage again? A lot of people have been asking me this question in the comments down below. Well, I did just post a new montage like a week ago. Montages are actually very hard to make. They take at least 2 to 3 days to make because you have to get all the clips in together and then edit the entire montage. So, what I'm trying to do here is I wait, like, I edit all my stuff after I get every single clip for the past 2 or 3 days. And then on the last day, I edit the montage. And then save it for the next day so that way I have something to post that day. That's why montages take so long. So, I was just answering your question in today's video on why montages take so super long. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Peace out, y'all. I'll see you in the next one.